Coach Steve Nichols, another championship. I just did one of the hardest things I've had to do. I had to talk to Cotter Brown and John Seal on the other end of the field. It's a heartbreaker. But another championship for you, sixth in your career as the head coach at McDonough, three in the last 5 years, and you're back on top again. Talk about tonight.
Oh, it was unbelievable. I mean, it was a great game. I mean, Gilman defends better than anybody else. We know that. And if you do break them down, which is very difficult to do, they get the best goalkeeper in the country. You saw that he was unreal. Superman, he was standing on his head. I mean, he was unbelievable. I can't believe we beat him with a shot. We beat him one for all the saves he made on the other one. We had to get a little lucky there and call a little bit of luck. I thought we deserved it. I thought we were the best team. And I couldn't be any more proud. I'm in trouble, man. I'm in trouble. No, 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 it's cool.